Detectives attached to the Directorate of Criminal Investigations DCI have recovered 48 vehicles purchased with proceeds meant for the Araran Kimwiradam projects. The 48 double cabin vehicles were bought for transport services in the construction of the dams but were diverted to private use. Sleuths privy to the matter intimated the operation was carried out on Saturday and Sunday. 30 vehicles were seized at a parking lot at Mitchell Kotz building in Nairobi while 18 others were traced at the Jomo Kenyatta International Airport Kia. Mitchell Kotz is under tight security. Police are guarding it to ensure no vehicle moves out. Others have been traced at the Jkia. The number plates have been removed, a high-placed source disclosed. Officials aware of the investigation revealed the files that implicated top state officials were submitted to DPP Noor Ordan Haji's office at the weekend. On Sunday, Haji and DCI George Konotai visited the stalled at Hedam in Nakuru, the next focus for investigators. After the visit, the two are reported to have led an operation that saw detectives recover vehicles that were taken to Nakuru instead of Elgeyo Marakwet sites. As the police department, we are ready to see that Mwananchai gets justice. We have the capacity to investigate. The DCI has the powers bestowed onto him by the constitution to carry out investigations. We are already doing high-profile cases, Konotai remarked yesterday in Lamu.